Hello friends, welcome again at way2testing.com, and my name is Chandan, and in this video tutorial I will discuss how to create a bootable pen drive for Windows 7 within few minutes. There are prerequisites, two things are prerequisite. First is you must have a pen drive like I have this one, and second thing, you must have the setup of Windows 7 that I have this one. You must have these two things. If you will have these all things, then you are good to go. How it can be done? First of all, open your command prompt. Just click on the start button right here, CMD, and this screen will appear, command prompt. Right click on it and run it as a administrator. I will click on it will ask me about the permission. I will say allow. Now my command prompt has been opened. Now I have to write here few commands. Then first command I will write disk part. It will create the disk part in my system. It will take little bit time. Now disk part has been initiated. Now I will type command select disk. List disk. So it will give all the disk name whatever my system have. So I know that the size of my pen drive is 14 GB. So I will write here, I will select my disk and I will write the command select disk 1. Now disk 1 has been selected. Now what I need to do, I will make it clean. So I will write here clean. After that I will write a command create partition primary. Now I have to select my partition 1, so I have to write command partition 1. Now I will make it as active, so I will write the command active and I will press enter. Now first of all I have to format my pen drive, so what I need to do, I will write my command format fs is equal to ntfs. This is an important command and I will make it quick. Now your format has been initiated and soon it will be completed up to the 100%. Now your format has been completed. Now I will assign it. Yep, this will open. And now I will type command cd, exit. I will exit from this window. Now I will write bootdoc. Now I need to go where is my Windows file are there. Where is my Windows file? I have to go inside that folder. So I am writing the command drive name, then this column. Now I will give the column name, which was Windows. I think so. The folder name I have to give Windows 7 new D. So I will give the name Windows 7. Now I am inside Windows 7. So I need to write a command. CD, I have to go inside that within the boot folder. So boot means I am giving the path up to this one, this boot folder. You have to give this path in your command prompt. After that you have to write one code, boot sect dot exe oblique nt 60 and your pen drive name, which is H. So I will write over here H semicolon and I will hit the enter. If you are able to see this message, then your pen drive is bootable now. Now what you need to do, you just need to copy that complete, you need to copy the complete Windows file and paste it inside your pen drive. I will control A and I will select the move. It will take little bit time. After when it will get copy, then your pen drive is bootable. Then you need to do only just insert that pen drive and restart your system, and then you have to select the appropriate command to boot it. Congratulations, you have a bootable pen drive. Thank you for watching this tutorial.